No one in here claims to be perfect.
Nobody cares if you whack off a county or two, you know.
Nathaniel Buck has been through hell and back. Life went so sideways, he's been at the Hope Center, a Lexington homeless shelter, for 7 years now.
See, other than that, it's looking good.
At least once a week, he comes to this cold warehouse and makes perfectly cut wooden art.
You know, it makes me feel good. It makes me feel worth it, and, you know, I can give something back for the things that are done for me.
The Iron Bridge Workshop is organized by Six Treasures Ministry, a nonprofit founded 10 years ago, and holds the work of homeless men. They make coasters and other woodworkings. The money they make off the products stays in the ministry to keep it going. This was all Robert Littrell's idea.
I think what I realize is that these homeless men that I were meeting were very similar to me in so many ways, and I just became friends with them.
Littrell says the whole warehouse creations came about by accident.
Sure, I mean, I do a lot of woodworking in my basement, and so one of our homeless friends happened to be there that day, and he and I went to the basement and made my daughter a cutting board, and my wife said, why not make these for our board members for Christmas? So then I got a couple of the homeless guys, and we made like 10 of them, and then we had two or three people ask us, can we buy those? And so fairly soon after that, we started on a weekly basis, one day a week, we would get a group of volunteers and homeless guys in our basement. And we would work for 4 hours just making cutting boards, and then we would end with a family meal together at our house. And so we did that week after week for 3 years.
The routine eventually moved here, and the hope is to grow from one day a week to more.
Here we have some cherry, which is a native Kentucky hardwood.
Different men come and go.
Hey, you know, before he leaves, if you can find a blow up a Costa Rica and let him, once he gets good, cut one out to take home with him.
Oh yeah, we can do that.
But there are some constants, like Nathaniel.
Life is good for me right now.
And the reason behind their work.
That's why all of us come, is to connect, create, and contribute, I think.
Here, it's not about what they get, it's about what they make.